If only.
If only, yeah.
The moral here is like, don't go when the no-cows are flying. In the next 6 seconds.
Bigger things than that.
Thank you.
You're all straining like greyhounds in the leash or something or other, so I'm going to give you a countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1! This is where the athletic prowess of all our flyers comes in. How quickly can you move under stress? Who is going to be the first to get into the air? There's a lot of desperate winding going on here that you can see. Outside the circle, and he comes to the we hurry up and get this balloon back into situation, please? Compass Swift, the blue Compass Swift is at high altitude and at low altitude. Yellow aircraft is out of the way. Keep them coming, keep them coming. I think you can easily see that blue is well at the top there. Big circles, taking in all the time, and counting them up. Somebody shout out and tell me how many circles they've done. You haven't been counting, have you? You're all just out there flinging their opinions in the air, not counting. You've got to count, you know. You've got to tell me how many you've done. That's it. Nice one there to wind. Nice one there to wind the other one. Thank you all very much indeed.